different leader in Syria now. Many of the members of Congress of both parties who have gone to Syria in recent months have said they believe he's a reformer.
I have a very clear message for President Assad, which is it is time for him to go.
The only way to bring stability and peace to Syria is going to be for Assad to step down.